Furious over not getting the appropriate price for their produce, the farmers of Harda in Madhya Pradesh posed as roosters as the wholesale market. The Murga punishment is usually given by the teachers to students for their mistakes. According to the farmers, just like students, being a farmer is a punishment for them. Recently, farmers of different states protested massively over the price hike issue.